Welcome to SAG Infotech. In this video tutorial, we will tell you how to file GSTR2A with the help of our software. To file GSTR2A, first click on GST return, then go to GSTR2A. I would like to tell you that GSTR2A is just for viewed purpose and all the data in this is auto-populated from GSTR1. Now, select the respective client. Click on Get Data. Select the month. Click on Download All. Click on OK. Enter the captcha. Click on Process. Please wait for a while. As you can see, the data is getting processed. The download status is shown with the download date. Now, go to GSTR2A to see the downloaded data. Click on OK. This is how you will do the filing of GSTR2. Now, click on Tele GSTR2 button. You have to click on Import Tally. It can be done via two methods. First is Tally Direct and second is Tally XML. When you click on Tally Direct, you have to mention server address, port number, and when you click on Connect to Tally, then the company name list will be shown. Enter the date from and date to. To import the detail, click on Import Master. The process will be shown and the data will be imported. Next is Tally XML. In this, you just have to browse for master file XML and for daybook file XML. Again, click on Import and the data will be imported. Next is Ledger Mapping. In this ledger mapping, we have to map our purchases with group name. Now, about GSTR2 detail. Now, click on GSTR2 detail. Here, a pop-up will be shown which says that your mapping is accurate or not. If it is accurate, you want to continue, you have to click on yes, otherwise click on no. Next is difference between Tally and GSTR2. To see the difference between Tally and GSTR2, you have to click on this button. This is how is the functioning of Tally GSTR2 button in our software. Thank you.